Hey, welcome back to the fountain. Welcome back to Power Wash Simulator. We're on the fountain. I don't want to look at this horrible hideousness on the outside of it, but I'm probably still going to do that last. I don't know what I said last time. Fuck it. I'm always bad at remembering what I said from time to time. It's been a week. So I guess I ought to clean out this inside area because that's what I know I was already doing. I hate that this sounds like a water hose instead of a jet engine. I want to use my tools. I bought nice tools. I want to use my nice tools. I recognize that it's a special level, and the idea of a special level is kind of, like, special. But you gave me my money. Just let me use my money. All right, and this is the part that looks like absolute dog shit right now. So, should be easy to kind of sweep through here and make it not look like dog shit. Actually, looks bloody. Rust shouldn't be that color. Neither should corrosion on quartz. I'd love to see, like, a lore reason for why this fucking thing is this color. Like, was somebody stabbed to death in this fucking thing? Is there a Lady of the Lake, like a Lady of the Fountain kind of situation? Somebody dragged down into the water and everything turned to blood. And they had to drain the whole thing out so that I could wash the whole thing. Did they cover up an incident like this? Am I washing it and, like, essentially being complicit in the crime of the government covering up a murder? Well, that looks nice. This method of spraying things down makes it look real spotty and shitty. But if I do it real slow, it kind of looks like one of those laser cleaning machines. Like, you know, you kind of move back and forth and it's got that, like, up and down vibe to it. It is a little bit too damn slow when I should be kind of like making swaths across this whole thing, which it makes spotty, but it still fucking cleans it. So I don't know if it's a bad method or not. It doesn't. Yeah, see, it fucking works. Feels weird, but it works. This is the last of the lower pool ones. So that, actually, that's the last of the floors. So everything looking green now. Yeah, that ought to be a lot less stressful looking. Because I feel stressed out just looking at some of this shit. Get some of these, actually, this is the last one too. We'll finish up this raised pool cap. And then, oh man, everything else is just a complicated mess. Clean off statues. Statues have so many, like, little pieces to them. That's gonna suck. Same thing with this. I don't know what the fuck. That looks like it's gonna be a terrible thing to deal with. With this last raised pool wall cap, there's a lot more green. Well, teal, but obviously it looks a lot nicer already. I like this. This is really going to be my issue. Do I have a ladder? Yes, I do. Well, then that means they expect me to use it. All right. Well, guess I'm going to climb up to the top and work my way down. I can't use the ladder to get up here. So they expect this to be a jumping puzzle. This whole thing just says gnome statue. So I get, like, no little indicators throughout. Well, that's a big goddamn job. Also, this looks like a far more expensive fountain than you would probably find in a park. Like, look at this. That's a baseball field and then nothing else. And there's a little, like, hot dog cart or ice cream cart, something like that. It doesn't make any sense to have a fountain this expensive in a place where people have to walk to get to it. Now, let me take that back. It makes perfect sense. You should sensibly design parks to be places people want to hang out. That's good for everybody. It's good for your physical health. It's good for your mental health. That sort of thing is great. Nobody actually designs parks this way, though. Like, parks don't get made like that. People make parks to, like, have commerce for the city and commerce for small businesses and things like that. So the fact that that's not my van, so that's probably like a food truck. And then there's one thing over there, porta potties. That doesn't make sense. I don't know about this park at all. Like, a lot of things about this park don't really make sense. Fucking done. All right, that statue is done anyway. Fucking floors again. Forget. There's still tears to this fucking fountain. You know, this sprayer doesn't just feel weird, like, because I'm not getting a whole lot of power out of it. It actually hits, like, the wrong angles sometimes. Not all the time. Just sometimes it hits wrong. Like, right now, it should be spraying a little bit over the edge. But you can kind of see, like, look, there, see? It changes, but I'm not changing anything. So, like, the angle's weird on it. It doesn't have a consistent angle for the sprayer. It makes it harder when I'm cleaning stuff off, like those statues, especially, because I'm not aiming at the place that I'm aiming at. Or I'm aiming where the crosshair theoretically would be, but I'm not aiming at where the water feels like fucking going. It's like it's got a dirty nozzle. Because I've used hoses with dirty nozzles before, and that shit sucks. There's the basin of the bowl. The edge I'm not getting until I go down to the next level. These fucking rocks have stupid angles. I hate that it's called rocks and not, like, cut up into individual fucking stones. I know that there's plenty of other places, like my buddy's house, my buddy's backyard, that was cut up into all those different parts, and there's lots of tiny stones there, but these are a bunch of boulders. Shouldn't have it cut up into one thing. I'd prefer if I had, like, a list of boulders. I know it's not actually boulders. This is like one big fake rock, but still. All right, got everything up top done. Fucking not even 50% done though. God damn, because I was on. Oh, fuck you too. Fall off the goddamn thing. Climb back up on the fucking ladder. Stupid. Fucking. All right. Well, I spent half an hour or more, actually, last time cleaning up that bottom area. And then I had to clean up the bottom area some more because I still wasn't fucking done with it. And I've spent half an hour this time on what I've currently got done. This thing might take me as long as that fucking train station did because of all the little things about it. It ain't like it's a big project, but it's sort of like the fucking playground more than anything else. It's not a big job. It's a medium-sized job. It's just that there's a bunch of little places that are hard to hit. This is the part right here where I really start to miss my better tools, because the graffiti doesn't come off with a simple spray down with the yellow. I'm going to have to use, like, stone soap? Is there stone soap? It does work straight away. It costs money. I hate that. I hate that it costs money to do this. But it's so fucking fast. Like, that's already mostly fucking clean. I can come back and go over it a little bit, but God, this just works so fucking fast. That took no fucking time to clean off the upper columns. And the floor is also, like, really fucking done. Because this soap just kind of erases shit. Look at that. And I know that's exactly the reason they limit the number that you can buy. I think for this job, I was limited to 35 of them. But they also make them cost money. You can't just have unlimited soap because it just does too good of a job. And dang it. This thing is so close to done. And the soap was obviously a mistake. Like, the soap is good. It works very well. But using it kind of willy-nilly and just spraying it around the way that I did was a mistake. I should have, like, concentrated on a specific thing. Because now, I don't know where, I don't know where the last bit of dirt is. And it's hard to see what dirt is on the basin and what dirt is somewhere else. And the soap, if I had sprayed it the way you're supposed to use the damn thing, I would have gotten everything in an area cleaned, and then I could have just had it done already. God damn it. Got it. Took for fucking ever. Okay. I think at 40 minutes now, I need to clean up this upper basin edge. I need to clean that off. And then that'll be it for the day, because that is about all I think I can do. And God, I really hate this sprayer constantly changing where I'm pointing. You play a first-person shooter and the fucking thing doesn't always go exactly where you're looking, you're going to be pissed off too. This is a first-person shooter. I'm just shooting water instead of bullets. Oh, those they cut up into sections. The stuff they decide is important to have sectionalized bugs the shit out of me at times. I study a lot of things just for fun. I'm not the kind of person who sit and study fountain architecture, but isn't this bowl up top supposed to be smaller than this one right here? It looks like the overhang is so much, like I'm barely here. That it feels like that's wrong. Oh, fucking finally. There we go. Got that done. All right. So, this took me a long time to get what little I did actually get done today. I didn't get a little done. I got a decent amount done. It just doesn't feel like it because there's still so much left to do. But I hope that you enjoyed what I did finish, and I hope you come back for the next part. I'll see y'all later. Bye.